In this video I'll show you how to use the List Toolbar to list employees from a specific location and department. I want to list all employees from location Texas and department marketing. You can use the filter option to make this list. I'll show you how. The list is ready. But, I might need this list later on. So, I want this list to be pickable whenever I want. I am going to show you how to make it pickable. Let's edit the current list and add the constraints required. Now, the constraints are ready, let's save the list. Now, the list is ready. You can pick it whenever you want.